The world is a vampire. Sent to drain. Secret destroyers. Ba 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 ba.
Stop it now.
No, check it out, Bacora. Tropical Ents. You know, for some reason, palm trees always remind me of Melvin. Hey, watch this. I bet I can make this guy laugh. Penis, 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 penis. Curses! Foiled again! Come on, let's dance. Come on, let's dance, baby. Oh, here, let me try again.
Hey, baby. Looking for a date?
No, I'm looking for a penis, 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 penis.
For a hot one like yourself? My price is 40 to shake the earth.
Yaha! Wait, what? Somehow this has backfired.
I promise, you won't regret it.
But I already do! Stop having tiny orgasms!
More intimate.
Like my treehouse?
You lead the way.
Well, okay, but my treehouse is like all the way over in Egypt. We'd have to like get a plane and stuff. Actually, it's more like a cactus house. But it's a really tall cactus, so it technically counts. Also, you can't come in if you're a smelly girl. And unfortunately, being a prostitute, you do actually smell.
Okay, honey. Let's see what you got.
Hey, Bakora, isn't that what you said to me the first time we met? And then I showed you my Millennium item.
Yes, I was very disappointed.
Aw, you know it's true love when your partner decides to drink blood from your neck. Ah, the sweet taste of cigarettes and regret. Wait, what happened? She's not moving. Why isn't she moving? Prostitute lady!
Marik, she's quite clearly dead.
What? How did that happen?
You killed her!
How? Why? For what reason? Roxanne! You don't have to put on that red dress tonight! Roxanne! You don't have to sell your body to the night!
Well, she doesn't have to do any of that stuff now because she's dead!
Yeah! She was 1 week away from prostitute retirement! Foxy boxes. Oh, hey, she looks familiar. Oh my god, she's back from the dead! Zombie prostitute lady! Roxanne! You don't have to eat all those brains tonight! Man, this game is relentless with its aliens and its zombie prostitutes and its demon Shakiras. It's everything in this game. Oh good, more of this. Bartender, I request sex on the beach! And I would also like a drink! Teehee! 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 I didn't kill anybody! I didn't kill any prostitutes! What are you talking- Oh, you didn't say that.
No.
Well, look, you just had this really accusatory look on your face, okay? I didn't do it! It was somebody else, probably Bakora!
If you were the last person on Earth, I'd reconsider my views on bestiality.
What the frig is wrong with Julianne Moore?! I mean, seriously, I have an evil alter ego and I just killed a prostitute, but she is messed up in the head! Yes, do you know where I can stash a dead prostitute? I mean, a live prostitute. Oh man, this guy pisses me off. Look, your tattoos are unsightly, and your employer probably thinks they're unsuitable for the workplace.
What? Are you serious? I'm working for that bitch last year. You're announcing you're replacing me? Well, you take the elevator over there and tell her she kissed my ass. I'm out of here.
Yeah, stick it to the man, even though she's actually a woman. You know, we tattooed guys should stick together. You, me, Chakotay from Voyager, CM Punk. Everybody with tattoos, we're all in the same group. Why aren't any of these girls looking at me? This is the opposite of what usually happens. Hello, I am Marik ISHTAR. For safety reasons, please do not stare directly into my midriff.
Now you've got me curious.
No, seriously, my midriff is like the Bermuda Triangle or something. People start going towards it and then they're never heard from again. Oh, what the hell, I'll just bite your neck anyway. Whoa, here I come. Watch out, girl, I'll bite your neck. Whoa, here I come. I'm a vampire. Now this girl has like unlimited blood or something. It's like free refills on blood right here.
Well done, Marik. You didn't actually kill that one.
Yes, success. But wait, what am I supposed to do about that dead body I left in the parking lot? Seriously, Bakora, you kill lots of people. Do you have any advice?
Well, what I usually do is I drive out into the desert and I bury them beneath your treehouse.
I thought you said you were building sand castles.
No, just sand mausoleums, I'm afraid.
Is that what happened to Mr. Tweetums? No! Come back, Mr. Tweetums! Come back, Artax! Stupid horse! And oh my god, I can't even see myself in the mirror now. How am I supposed to check myself out and make sure I look sexy enough? In other news, Marik ISHTAR has worst day of friggin' life. And you can quote me on that. Damn it, how am I supposed to know if I'm good looking or not? Bakora, tell me I look sexy.
No.
Now what good are you? Wait, what's that noise? Sounds like somebody's watching porn. Of course, I've never actually seen porn with girls in it, so I wouldn't know what that sounds like. Or any kind of porn at all, really.
Don't you call me that.
It sounds like this wall is having a catfight with itself. I'll scratch my own eyes out and tear off my own top! Wow, these modern-day cutscenes are so innovative. You have complete control over the action, but you just can't see anything. Aha! My old enemy, the door! We meet again! Oh crap on a biscuit, it's Linda McMahon. Prepare for some really bad selling, folks.
Please, come in. I do apologize for my sister's crassness if it made you uncomfortable. She's unabashedly scandalous, but in the club business, I suppose that kind of personality is a necessary evil.
Wait a minute, this isn't Linda McMahon, this is Stacy Keebler, the woman famous for having buttocks.
She's got issues she's still trying to get over.
Oh, you mean like the issue of Spider-Man where he sells his soul to the devil? Yeah, I'm still getting over that too.
You see, I was the family favorite and I'm the successful one. And as you may have noticed, she's obviously starved for attention.
Plus I wear glasses, that means I am more intelligent than her.
That I am. My sister's schoolgirl in distress act may bring patrons in.
And the boys to the yard.
There's my level-headedness that keeps it open.
Man, she sounds like she should be operating a phone sex line.
Therese Vorman, yes. I'm the proprietor of this club, and the only person in this city whose good side it's in your best interest to stay on. What brings you to Santa Monica?
Something, 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 Astrolite.
Tongue's exile is self-imposed, I assure you.
Who?
But then, what reason would I have not to hate that loathsome Nosferatu scoundrel?
Yeah, but who?
Bloody Nosferatu. They're so unclean.
Yeah, speaking of unclean, do you guys have a dead prostitute storage room I could use?
I'd be willing to put the word out that my grievances with Tongue have been swept under the rug.
Again, who?
But in return, you'll have to help me remove a particularly burdensome spirit from a property I'm looking to invest in.
Burdensome spirit? Hey, Bakora, I think she's talking about you.
Tell her to piss off!
Oh, I forgot. You're still new to this. Allow me to break you in. Yes, ghosts exist. Werewolves, mummies, and I'd expect a whole lot of other things I've never seen share the night with us.
Ancient Egyptian pharaohs, zombie prostitutes, all kinds of bullcrap.
Rumor is that a personal item of a ghost may be used to draw it out or excise it from its haunt.
That's bollocks.
While I don't put a lot of stock in hearsay,
or bollocks.
It's my last option. So I want you to go to the Ocean House Hotel, find an item of the spirits, and bring it back.
Bring it back! Sing it back! Bring it back! Exercise a ghost!
You'll find that dealing with me on the whole is appreciably more predictable than dealing with some of the egomaniacs that are my peers. So long as our business doesn't go sour, my word is gold.
Okay, just don't get jealous that I'm much prettier than you. I know it tends to happen a lot with women.
Before I forget, take this. The only way to reach the Ocean House this time of night is through a tunnel in the sewers. You'll need that key to open the gate for that tunnel.
So what you're saying is it's dangerous to go alone. Take this.
If you'll excuse me, I've got situations to set straight.
Yeah, I have to go be a frigid bitch too. Okay, let's have a look around here. Wait, Bakora, isn't that the guy who tried to star in our movie?
I don't remember.
Huh. Yeah, me either. Weird. Yeah, look at this room, seriously, it's like something you build in The Sims when you have no idea what you're doing. I mean, not that I would know, because I only play manly games, like, Call of Gears of Duty Madden 2012. Please install a giant depressing painting in my office. Also a bed in the shape of a human heart. Man, the feng shui in this room is bad enough to cause the apocalypse. Oh, come on, that mirror is perfect for practicing making out with people, and it's completely useless to me now. Wait a minute, no! It has a sticker that has the greatest song of all time on it! Amadeus, 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 Amadeus. Oh, now I leave the room. I'm going down the elevator. I'm a vampire, I'm a vampire. I'm a vampire, I'm a vampire, I'm a vampire. I'm a vampire, I'm a vampire, I'm a vampire, and I am very sexy. I'm going through the nightclub now and I am dancing too. I'm going up to the stage and onto the microphone, cause I'm singing like a German and he's very cool. And I am funky cause I am a vampire, sexy, sexy vampire. It's very difficult to sing a parody of an old 80s song that is from Germany. And by the way, have I mentioned that Julianne Moore's insane? If I were you, I'd leave before she stabs you in the buttocks. In the buttocks, 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 in the buttocks. She'll stab you in the buttocks. Ah, I love a good musical number. It makes me feel so alive inside when I can just break out into song and feel...
Artax is still dead.
Yeah! Well, now I'm depressed again. I'll have to sing to cheer myself up. The sun'll come out. Friggin' hell, zombie prostitutes! It's the world's oldest and most deadly profession. Oh, hey, it's my dad again. Hey, Dad, there's something I want you to know. I'm evil. Oh, what do you mean you don't love me anymore? Oh, you never understood me! I'm going to my hideout!
Try not to kill any prostitutes on your way there.
Shut up! Wait a minute, am I actually going into the sewer? But there's poop down here! Have you seen my wife, Mr. Jones? Do you know what it's like on the outside? Aw, look at this little guy! I think he's lost. Bakora, can we keep him?
It's a bloody video game.
I'm going to call you Willard. Little Willard. What's that, little Willard? You think I should go this way? Ba-ba-ba-cora-ba-ba-ba-cora-ba-ba-ba-cora-ba-ba-cora. Yes! Now I am the undisputed master of doors! All shall open before me, and remain open! Ha ha ha! Well, I'm sure there's nothing that bad waiting for me on the other side of this manhole.